bad boy Lee Kai Win and National Muay Thai silver medalist from the Philippines, Raul Rosoro. Crowd support here seems to be behind Lee Kai Win. Myanmar in closer proximity, bordering China, not the Philippines, so naturally that's where the support comes from. And Lee Kai Win looks ready to charge out of his corner, and charge he does. Orthodox stance on the Chinese bad boy, southpaw stance on the Filipino kickboxer. Straight right hand down the tube early on from Lee Kai Win. He's opened up like a house on fire. Rosoro trying to get out of the danger zone. Lee Kai Win hunting for a knockout early. Rosoro needs to get a takedown. Here comes Lee Kai Win. My word, what a start from the Chinese bad boy.
视频前的你，如果在男性持久力、勃起硬度等方面不满意，现在就加郭老师微信358163379，让郭老师帮助你持久坚挺，延时20到40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，增强夫妻性生活，28天彻底告别快男软男，做回自信的自己。记住微信358163379。
Coming from the underdog. I don't know if that nickname suits him anymore. Can we call Lee Kai Win the underdog anymore, Michael? That was a brilliant display of martial arts.
Mitch, the aggressometer on Lee Kai Win from the opening bell was off the charts. He bounded out of his corner.
He did, but he was also very patient. He was calculated. He picked his shots. You can see here he is. Once he gets the guillotine, he's got that nice and tight.Pulls up from it, and there's no place for Rosoro to go, but to tap his way home. Lee Kai Win jumps all over it. Had Rosoro in so much trouble, he forced him to shoot for the takedown. There, that gave him the guillotine, locks it up, and just chokes him out. Capturing, stopping for